Fine. Step one was getting them here together. Step two, reignite the passion. You'll handle Captain Holt.
Sir, you have something on your pants.
Huh, I've sat in some sap. Like a sap.
At least you have a sense of humor about it.
Not intentionally. I was upset and stumbled into accidental wordplay.
Meanwhile, I will take care of Kevin.
Kevin Costner entering the kitchen.
Oh, hey there, Kev. I was just grabbing a bite to eat. Can I offer you something?
Well, I shouldn't, but today's been a fiasco, so what the hell? I'll have a snack of some water.
What Kevin won't know is that he will be drinking from a dribble cup.
Oh, dear.
And you said I was crazy to buy stock in Spencer's Gifts.
How does you buying one novelty cup help the company's stock price?
It boosts confidence in the marketplace. You just don't know anything about business, Terry.
Okay, so we've ruined their outfits. Why will that reignite the passion?
Because it will force them to change into clothes, which I will have carefully placed at the top of their suitcases, thus changing them both into a couple of thirst traps.
Kevin Costner preparing to descend the master staircase.
Oh, I see you changed into your mock turtleneck.
And you into your exercise shorts.
I feel dirty. You feel dirty?
I do. And I...